French ice dancers Isabelle Delobel and Olivier Schoenfelder hope to defend their title. And they are next on the ice here, back inside the Olympic Arena. They're in second place after the original dance. They're skating to music from the movie The Piano.
Throughout this free dance, notice they're using sign language toward one another, speaking a story, a love story. Beautiful flexibility and stretch here. A bit more understated compared to Domnina and Chabaline, but I think that they actually look like they have a little bit more flow, in my opinion.
I agree with you, Susie. It's uncluttered, and you can really get a sense of their movement across the ice. Just beautiful edge quality, pure skating. How busy they've been with four events in 5 weeks, and they're on quite a roll. They won the Grand Prix of Paris, then they went to Japan and won that competition, and have just won the French title. In second place here, behind Americans Belbin and Augusto, going into the free dance.
In the past, the one area that I've criticized them is that they're such great technicians and they're reliable, and they never really get that expression and that giftedness into their expression and their faces. But in this program, although the music's subtle, I see that Olivier in particular is showing more life. Won a medal at the World Championships, and I get the feeling this season that's what they're staying in for, to accomplish that. Little trip there. Good cover.
Champions, French champions, Isabelle Delobel and Olivier Schoenfelder. And they are definitely the veterans in this competition. They've been to the World Championships 10 times, and as Susie mentioned, their highest finish has been fourth at Worlds. They've accomplished that feat twice. They were fourth at the Olympic Games, and they competed here last year, and guess what? Came fourth. So boy, would they love to step on the podium.
They would, and they're so capable. This, their curve lift into their rotational lift. And they haven't always sold themselves, and I think they've been undermarked in different situations. But here, it's been fun to watch their improvement on this Grand Prix circuit. They started off a little slow in Paris. I felt like their speed was lacking. But each week, I just find that they've captured more nuance within the program. Always trying something a little bit different and unexpected, and you have to respect that. Their serpentine lift. He's got great footing. She has a beautiful arch through her back. A crouch position there. They make it look easy. And then a deep inside spread eagle for him. Nice set down. Well, we wait for the marks for Isabel and Olivier. And their personal best is 110.39. They need 102 to take the lead. And they won't do that. They won't take the lead. 100.11 in the free dance, but that's enough to have them in second place.